since I called, great, since I'm calling Grand Theft Auto Grand Theft Gamer, but it's still going to be called GTA, I'm calling Call of Duty Call of Gamer, and I'm calling Bioshock Gamer Shock. Gamer Kombat. Yeah, that's what I'm going to call this one. And by the way, I created myself my own character. Say hello to Gamer. Yes!
Excellent.
For some reason, it doesn't say my name, but yeah. Let's play Mortal Kombat. I have to beat Blitz. I am going to be the king of the tower. I loaded up my character with a lot of fighting moves, and I'm battling another Fire Spirit. It's been a while since I played this game, but I've been getting used to the controller, because it's the same as the Xbox, it's the same as PS3, but has a wire. So yeah, I'm pretty good at Mortal Kombat.
My keto. One, fight!
Okay, Scorpion.
Fight.
Game Saver! The Game Saver is in the game! Ah! Welcome to the Gamer Zone! Scorpion. Yeah, I made it 3 rounds. Game Runner wins, yeah! I cannot put the R in it, but yeah, it came anyway. Oh shoot. Wait a minute, ain't this guy in Mortal Kombat X? Okay, well, I get to destroy him. Even though he was in only Mortal Kombat X.
Round one, fight!
Get the those lightsabers out of here! Use the force now! One match. Fireball! Fireball! Too loud for me to commentate. And also too loud for me to concentrate. People that make Kamen Rider, they are awesome! I wish there was something like a slow down effect, like I made it so they just slow down, so I can actually do the whole drive thing, where I just speed attack. Drive wins.
Round two. Fight.
Let's see what other things we can break in this map. I want to see what I get for. Drive because he will fly past you. Let's shift it into overdrive. So I can make him. Next, rain. Ooh, I can kill him millions of ways here. Yes! Ooh, I killed him in acid. I can kill him in lava. I can kill him with a hammer. I can kill him in those gears. I forgot how to grab the hammer! How did I get confused? He just jumped right over me! I would love it if I could kick him in the acid like that. Okay, I hate the teleportation in the games of Mortal Kombat. Oh no, I'm near. Drive time speed! All we need is drive! In the dark. I need Commodore Ghost to beat this guy, but I did not make him. I did not make Commodore Ghost. Well, okay, how about Godzilla? Shout out to Toho Company Limited, they're pretty good. I love the Godzilla movies, and of course this does not look like Godzilla, but I did my best.
Excellent.
And I'm a Gorgeta fan! Gorgeta! You're ready to fight. Okay. Are you ready to fight, Rain? Because you're about to get Godzilla stomped! No, sorry, you're too fast paced. You're not gonna put me in the oxygen destroyer! Holy shoot, is this an old map but upgraded? Yeah, I get Godzilla's sword. I give him a machete. He's not teaching 4Ds. Character. I need to get out of the sword. The kaboom! The kaboom! Oh shoot. Why did they go hefty? You know what? I'm gonna keep on doing this until I beat you, Rain. I think I might go character. Okay, now I'm just going to go down the list. He made me do it. I got Gigan! And yes, it doesn't look like Gigan. Wait a minute, never mind. King Ghidorah. Oh yeah, Ghidorah. Kaiju mashup! Yeah, King Ghidorah versus Rain. If you're wondering, wait a minute, if this is King Ghidorah, where are his other heads? It's on his knees. If you can see, his other heads are on his knees because I couldn't get him three heads. And I know King Ghidorah does not fight like this, but hey. Oh shoot, I didn't even give him any moves for his hammer! Oh yeah, because he doesn't even use a weapon, he just uses his breath. Oh shoot! My things were underneath the map! And this Gamer Combat series possibly going to go on for any Mortal Kombat game that I can find. Okay, either me and Rain need one. Rain one. Now it's time to contaminate it. Yo, sorry, I'm a fan of the Terminator. Arnold Schwarzenegger, you're good. You're an awesome person. Oh, by the way, leave in the comments what character you want me to create. I'll find an image of it and create it inside this game. Tell me, I might even swap the Terminator for it. I'll be a Bach! I call this Terminate. Now it's time to bring down the hammer! Chop it! I am the teacher! I'm the kindergarten cop, sucker! You make what fight comedy again, suck it! Because I am the real one! Now! You will die! Ow! 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 I'm the Terminator! No! Get back here! Now! Please, it's time to terminate! Ow! Now!
You're terminated.
No, it's time to terminate. I will be back. Again. I'll be back. You're terminated! Did you guys like the effecting that I did? Oh, this guy kind of looks like Deadpool. Ooh, hey! Who wants me to make Deadpool? Leave it in the comments if you want me to make Deadpool. But that's all the time I have for now. Guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you smack the like button. I hope you guys slam a core into the like button like a gamer. And I hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next Inferno. And by the way, who wants me to play Grand Theft Auto 3? Or any other game? Leave it in the comments. Tell me what character you want me to create. And I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next Inferno. And...
by the way...